Kväll som sent ska glömmas. Då inleddes den mest kontroversiella utredningen av ett flygplanshaveri genom tiderna. Den kvällen var 230 passagerare och besättningsmän på väg till Kennedyflygplatsen för att flyga till Paris med TWA's flight 800. 19 minuter över 8 på kvällen, en och en halv timme försenat, lyfte jumbojetplanet. Det skulle följa Long Islands kust innan det gav sig ut över Atlanten.
800, you have traffic at 1 o'clock and 7 miles southbound, 1,000 foot above east, 1900.
Det var trångt i luften. TWA-planet var bara ett av dussintals plan på väg till och från New York. Piloten på ett annat plan fick se flight 800 komma rakt emot sig. Han blinkade för att varna TWA-planet om att han befann sig i närheten.
Så jag reached upp. Took my eyes off just for about a split second as I grabbed the left inboard landing light switch and looking at him, I flicked it on, and just as I did that, it's almost like it was a direct line from the switch to the airplane, and it blew. First officer looked up then and saw the explosion, and I said, what happened? And I said, oh, it exploded.
Explosion out here,
6507. 6507, I'm sorry, I missed it. Yeah, you had 18, did you say something else?
We just saw an explosion from the atmosphere, something about 16,000 feet or something like that. It just went down to the water.
Virgin 009, I'm sorry, your transmission
is broken up. Handoff, please.
The
9
o'clock position, sir, it looked like an explosion of some sort, about maybe 6 miles out from my 9 o'clock position.
Roger that. Thank you very much, sir. We're investigating that right now. TWA 800, center. TWA 800, if you hear center ident.
As he started the roll call, my first officer said, I think it's TWA 800. And I said, I think you're right. So I said, God bless him.
TWA 800, center. TWA 800, if you hear center ident.
TWA 800
center.
I think that was him.
I think so.
God bless him.
De första som underrättades om olyckan var kustbevakningen. Ken Seebeck och hans besättning satte kurs mot olycksplatsen. De var totalt oförberedda på den syn som mötte dem.
Flames is what struck me. They were just towering above the boat and possibly a half mile, three quarters of a mile long, burning wall of flames. Strange, the sound of the flames was just roaring. The piece of the plane that was on the surface when we got there had